You barely my screech back alone. You are a trick friend and another one. You never want to
be
quiet.
Dead. Papa's show is coming on. Do you even like polka?
Everybody smile. Let's dance romance. Come on and take a chance. It's such a happy sound, a Cleveland polka. If you're feeling lonely, only one thing you should do: find yourself a polka bell, put on your dancing shoes. So honey, let's dance romance. Come on and take a chance. It's such a happy sound, a Cleveland polka.
And good evening, everybody, and welcome to the Polka Power Hour Times 2. My name's Brian Sklar. I'll be with you until 9 o'clock playing great polka music right here on 91.3 FM, CJTR, Regina Community Radio. You might be catching us on your radio or maybe on your computer at cjtr.ca or channel 806 on the Sastel Max system, channel 700 on the Access Communication System. No matter how you're joining us tonight, thank you for joining us. And want you to know we're brought to you by Danceland, Manitou Beach, Saskatchewan, the last grand dance hall in North America. So let's get at her. It's polka time. And to open the show tonight, got my old friend Frankie Rogers, one of my early heroes. When I first started out in the music business, he played on some of my albums, and he used to come out and see us play, and I'd go see him play wherever he was playing. Then he disappeared, went to Australia for 10 years, and one night at the Rex Hotel, door opens, in comes Frankie Rogers. Oh, the late Frankie Rogers, what a player he was. He was known as the king of the double stops, and right now we're going to feature him on one more tune for you. Listen to the Mockingbird. Frankie Rogers and the boys in the band, and his brother Hank was part of that group too. He was a steel guitar player slash guitar player. They moved out to the West Coast, and the last time that I saw Frankie, of course, was on my television show, but prior to that, we played Expo 86 out in Vancouver, and he and his current wife and his ex-wife all showed up to see us, and we just had an absolutely wonderful reunion. And right now, we're going to go down to Cleveland and do something a little bit different. This is a Broadway album put together by a polka band down there featuring the vocalizing of Christine Hibbs. Let's listen to this one.
It's a story as old as Adam and Eve. I was making love, but you were making believe. You lied to me with kisses. I tried to stop dreaming of. You were only fooling me while I was falling in love.
That's the Wojtylas with Christine Hibbs. What a great vocalist she is. What a beautiful voice and what a great band. And we're going to do one more from that album right now. This is one you Marilyn Monroe fans would probably remember called Diamonds. I say diamonds are a girl's best friend.
A kiss on the hand, maybe quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand, but it won't pay the rental on your humble flat, or help you at the automat. Men grow cold as girls grow old, and we all lose our charm in the end. But square, cup, or pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. But square, cut, or pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. But square, cut, or pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. I don't mean rhinestones. Diamonds, 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 diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Cleveland's own Wojtyla band with Christine Hibbs out front singing. And that is an American mix, folks. The vocal is way out front where it's supposed to be. Canadians seem to have a problem with that. They love all that background stuff so that the vocal's kind of half buried in the music. But that is just a beautiful mix, and what a great singer and what a great band. You got the Polka Power Hour times two. I'm Brian Sklar, and I'm here with you every Monday night from 7 until 9, brought to you by Danceland Manitou Beach, Saskatchewan, the last grand dance hall in North America. Tonight we're featuring the music of Christine Hibbs along with the Wojtyla Band and my old friend Frankie Rogers. What a great player he was. Gonna get him to play one more for you right now. Bill Anderson wrote it many years ago, and here is Frankie Rogers' version of City Lights.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, that's beautiful. If that doesn't make you feel like two-stepping, you ain't got a pulse. Let's do one more right now. You've got the Polka Power Hour times two with me, your host, Brian Sklar, on 91.3 FM, CJTR, Regina Community Radio. And tonight, we kicked it off with the great Frankie Rogers on the fiddle and Christine Hibbs and the Wojtyla Band from Cleveland, Ohio. Now here's Christine one more time with a tune that was made famous by the Cordettes, and then many years later, re-recorded and re-released by Dolly Parton, Linda Ronstadt, and Emmylou Harris. I know that was a pretty short version of Mr. Sandman, but that's on one of the CDs that Jerry left behind that he had recorded off records, and I guess he missed a little bit of it, but it doesn't matter. I just love that tune, and I'm glad that we put it into the show. Right now, we're going to do one that Diamond Lil used to do at the Edmonton Klondike Days shows that we did years ago. Lil was a big girl with a great sense of humor, and she did a lot of those old Broadway-type tunes. And of course, that's probably why it's on this album, because these are all Broadway tunes. So let's see what Christine Wojtyla does with Rockabye Your Baby to a Dixie melody.
Rockabye Your Baby, the Dixie melody. When you croon a tune from the heart of Dixie, to sing my cradle, mammy mine, right on that Mason-Dixon line, and swing it from Virginia Tennessee with all the love that's in ya. Weep no more, my lady, sing that song again for me. Sing old Black Joe, just as though you had me on your knee. A million baby kisses I'll deliver if you would only play that Swanee River. Rock-a-bye, your rock-a-bye baby, with a Dixie melody. Weep no more, my lady.
I know you think I've lost my mind, but I really do enjoy that music. It's so well produced, and well, it is a polka beat, no doubt about it, and boy, does that girl know how to sing. Right now, back to reality. Here's Frankie with the Black Mountain Rag. Frankie Rogers, nobody played like him. He is amazing. He was amazing. He still is amazing because he's on record. And right now, one more. Ah, Faded Love.
One, two, three, four. yowza, yowza, and there she goes. Christine Hibbs with the Waitilla Band. Boy, does that sound Broadway, doesn't it? But now we take you from Broadway in New York City to 156th and Jasper in Edmonton, Alberta. Gonna do a couple more Frankies before we put the album away, because I do love his playing. Oh, that's just too pretty for words. And we're going to get him to do one more, and that way we will have completed the album. Let's go to Alabama. The Alabama Jubilee with Frankie Rogers and the Edmonton Mafia. Those guys were such good musicians, all of them.
And most of them are gone now, but thanks to vinyl records, we can still listen to that music and enjoy it. And right now, from Edmonton and Frankie Rogers to Cleveland and Frankie Svet from the No Svet album, this one's called the Always Happy Polka. Frankie Svet and the gang from Cleveland, Ohio, recorded at Bobby Kravis' studio in Chardon, Ohio, and playing the instruments on that one, of course, Frank Svet on accordion, Bobby Kravis second accordion, Walter Ostenick accordion, Ralph Diligotti on piano and bass, Mark Habit on drums, Ron Sluga on banjo, and of course Norm Cobal on sax, clarinet, and flute. And I think it'd be a good idea to have an old-time waltz from those folks right now. This is Felicia's Waltz. That one was recorded 11 years ago in Chardon, Ohio, at Bobby Kravis' studio. This is the Polka Power Hour Times 2 with me, your host, Brian Sklar. We're with you every Monday night from 7 until 9 on CJTR 91.3 FM, Regina Community Radio, brought to you by Danceland Manitou Beach, the last grand dance hall in North America. And right now... Originally recorded by Sam Giancana's girlfriend and her two sisters, the McGuire sisters. Sugar Time, later recorded by a girl from Saskatchewan who married Ronnie Prophet, Glorianne Carrier. Just a little bit of totally useless information you're probably never going to use. And now the Polka Power Hour Times 2 is pleased to present Kenny Bass and his orchestra. Oh, kiss me, darling, I love you.
Kiss me, darling, I love you. Oh, yes, I do. You know I do. Hold me, tell me true that you love me as much as I love you.
That sounds like one more. How about this? This is the old hometown polka. Kenny Bass Orchestra, those guys were wild men. The first time I ever heard a Kenny Bass album was just a few years ago, and it was their Polka Poppers album, and I said to Walter, "Holy cow, who's that?" And he said, "Oh, Kenny Bass, he had a crazy band." Kenny wasn't an accordion player, he was an upright bass player, but he was a great organizer, and all the musicians in his band were top drawer. Just about everybody that's anybody in polka music in the Cleveland area played with Kenny at one time or another. And now we're going to move over to Chicago. This is the guy that puts on the Chicago Polka Fest every year. Actually, it's in Schaumburg, just outside of Chicago. His son actually puts it on now because Bob himself has gotten pretty elderly, and he's not quite able to put it out like he used to. But what a great band. Bob Dozhak.
Thank you. you when it's time to say goodnight. Who'd you like to watch you? Who'd you like to watch you? Close your eyes and try to see. Who'd you like to love you? Honey, can't you see? I hope you're gonna say it's me.
From one of Jerry's homemade CDs, that's the Bob Dojak Band. And like I said before, it's Bob's son, Chris, that puts on the Polka Fest in Schaumburg, just outside of Chicago every year. If you ever get a chance to attend, do it. It's an amazing show. All of the top polka bands in America show up this thing. They have a fabulous dance floor. It's just a really, really good time. We were there a couple of years ago, and I hope to go back sometime. Now let's get one more out of Bob and the guys before we get to the top of the hour, and this one is called the Arrowhead Polka. Kenny Bass here from some old vinyl recordings. Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain.
In the twilight glow, I see her. Eyes crying in the rain. As we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember, only memories remain. Through the ages I'll remember blue eyes crying in the rain. Thank you.
glow, I see her blue eyes crying in the rain. As we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember, only memories remain. Through the ages I'll remember blue eyes crying in the rain.
I don't think Willie Nelson ever did it that way. Oh, goodness. Won't you come and dance with me? One more Kenny Bass.
Won't you come and dance with me? Dance with me, dance with me. Oh, how happy we will be when you dance with me. Round and round the room we'll go, one and all they will know just how happy we can be when you dance with me. Come and dance with me, dance with me, dance with me. Oh, how happy we will be when you dance with me. Round and round the room we'll go, one and all they will know just how happy we can be when you dance with me.
One of my predecessors' homemade CDs taken from an old vinyl album, that's Kenny Bass and his polka band, one of the most dynamic polka bands ever, with Come Dance With Me. And now a little fiddle music from Patty Kusturuk, an old album I found in my collection. The album's called Cross Canada Fiddlin' by Patty Kusturuk, and the liner notes are written by Graham and Eleanor Townsend. And Graham and Eleanor have been gone for quite a few years now. So this one's a little bit elderly, but boy, I tell you what, she was very young when she did this, and it's just absolutely flawless. Here is Patty Kusturuk right now with a little medley, starting with Little Burnt Potato, Whiddon's Hornpipe, and Graham's Hornpipe. Thank you. 14 years old when she cut that album. It was cut in Winnipeg at Century 21 Recording Studio and produced by Graham Townsend. This album is personalized to my friend Alex Maduk, who gave it to me. It says, "Best wishes always, Patty Kusturuk." And you know what's really cool about it? You can read Patty Kusturuk, and you can read Best Wishes Always. Drives me crazy when I get an autograph from somebody and you can't read what it is. It's just a couple of scribbles on the back of an album or on a publicity photo. And, well, you know, I could go down my basement and just make some scribbles on pictures and say, well, it was signed by Paul McCartney. People playing on this album, Patty Kusturuk, of course, on the fiddle, Graham Townsend on piano, acoustic guitar, Jack Mooney on bass, Irwin Wall on electric guitar and tenor banjo, Danny Rusin on drums, Graham Townsend on second fiddle on Hillary's polka, and produced by Graham Townsend. That is polka royalty, folks. And right now, old time waltz time. Here's a little medley again with President Kennedy's Waltz and Waltzing Through the Leaves, both written by Graham Townsend. Here's Patty Kusturuk. Patty Kusturuk at the age of 14 with Graham Townsend on piano, one of the world's greatest fiddle players. As a matter of fact, the header on his stationery said, "Graham Townsend, the most versatile fiddler on the continent, the man with the magic bow." And there he was producing an album on a 14-year-old girl and playing piano on it. He was a great one, no doubt about it, died way too young. Right now, we're going to go back to Bob Dojak and his gang from Chicago, Illinois. And here's a little Slovenian medley for you. Follow the bouncing pierogi and sing along.
Moje tekla je še mlada, moje tekla je še mlada, moje tekla je še mlada. Stara 16 let, 6 let ja bom čakoju, 6 let ja bom čakoju, 6 let ja bom čakoju, da bo star 20 let. Ankor bo beza. Polka chick zabrzala po. I już se ją kalepo. Ciecierwika wyjdzie pod moje oczy.
Don't quit now.
I want a girl that's very pretty. I want a girl with eyes of blue. I want a girl that's built like you. My honey, I'm in love with you.
If that ending sounds a little bit abrupt, it's because there are no spaces between the tunes on the homemade CDs that my buddy Jerry left behind when he passed, so kind of got to cut them off. But doesn't matter, the music's good. That's the important thing. You got the Polka Power Hour times two, 91.3 FM, CJTR, Regina Community Radio. My name's Brian Sklar. I'm with you every Monday night from 7 until 9 with polka music and a few other things thrown in for a good measure. And I hope you're enjoying the show. And right now, gonna go back to Patty Kusturuk and an album she cut when she was 14 years old in Winnipeg, Manitoba with the great Graham Townsend. Producing, playing piano, and playing second fiddle. This is one written by Ned Landry some years ago called The Ontario Swing. Thank you. Ontario Swing, written by Ned Landry and played by Patty Kusturuk on an album she cut when she was 14 years old. You've got the Polka Power Hour times two on 91.3 FM CJTR, Regina Community Radio. My name's Brian Sklar. I'm with you from 7 to 9 every Monday night. And right now, one more from Patty. Kusturuk with the Blue Mountain Rag, and right now we're going to go back to Kenny Bass and his band, and a little bit more accordion polka music for you, like this right here. Recorded live at the Calgary Zoo. Just kidding. Kenny Bass and the boys with the Dickie Doo Polka. And now it's waltz time.
La 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 la.
tough lyrics. My goodness, time does fly when you're having fun, and we're into the last half hour of the Polka Power Hour Times 2 for this Monday night. You got 91.3 FM CJTR, Regina Community Radio, the only place on the dial where you get polka music for 2 hours every Monday night with me, your host, Brian Sklar. So let's get back at her. The Frank Stanger Band with the Yours and Mine Polka from an album called All Keyed Up. And Frank, of course, and his band have been named Band of the Year down in Cleveland many times. And boy, what a band they are. I saw them perform live just outside of Detroit a couple of years ago. I was on my way down to Cleveland and we just stopped in to have a look because we knew they were playing there. And boy, was it something really good. And now, here's the Michigan Waltz. the Frank Stanger Band with the Michigan Waltz. And now we're going to play some fiddle music with the great Scott Woods and his sister Kendra. This is called the Sesquicentennial Two-Step. I sure do love everything Scott Woods does, and that's him and his sister playing in harmony, the Sesquicentennial Two-Step. And right now we're going to switch to Texas Two-Step time. Scott and his sister, one more time with a big hit for Buck Owens many years ago, done instrumentally, Under Your Spell.
Thank you.
Silk, and that's the great Steve Patico doing the guitar breaks. What a terrific musician he is. He came out and did Stampede with us 1 year, and we just had the time of our lives. And then we also worked together in the Carter Steel Guitar Suite at the Dallas Steel Guitar Show some years ago. Terrific player. Right now we're going to really switch gears, and we're going to go with a group called the Chardon Polka Band. The group originated within the walls of Chardon High School back in 2003. First called the Chardon High School Polka Band, was comprised of 6 enthusiastic high school students with no prior knowledge or experience in the genre. Today, the group's membership has changed. The Chardon Polka Band continues their unique and eclectic approach to this old music that has made them so popular. They have their own television series, and they feature Western Senator's stuff on it from our Polkarama series, and we do appreciate it. So let's feature the Chardon Polka Band.
Oh, we went to a show the other day, but they didn't have no money, and they said we won't play. Then they said something to catch our ear: if you play us some polka, we'll give you some beer. If you play us some polka, we'll give you some beer. Didn't have no money, and I said we won't play. Then they said something to catch our ear: if you play us some polka, we'll give you some beer. If you play us some polka, we'll give you some beer. If you want to hear polkas, here's what you do: you don't need no money if you give us some room. If you can't pay, then you will hear. We'll play you some polka, just give us some beer. We'll play you some polka, just give us some beer. Pale ale or old style, give us some beer, hey, we'll play for a while. If we start to sound sloppy, don't get upset. With free beer and polka, you take what you get. With free beer and polka, you take what you get. Just give us some beer. We'll play you some polkas. Just give us some beer.
Oh, wow. That definitely isn't the first band that ever just played for beer. It happens all the time. Here's the guys on that album. They have a tuba. They have a banjo player. They have an accordion player, of course. They have a drummer, of course. So we got Paul Coates on tuba and bass, Mike Franklin on banjo and vocals, Jake Cowie, I think it is, on accordion and vocals, Phil Cowie on vocals, Paul Tops Magooch on drums. So that's a different kind of band than we normally hear from Cleveland. but they are really cutting a swath down there. They get a lot of jobs because they're very, very entertaining. And like I said, they have their own television series and they feature the Western Senators. So they feature some of the standard stuff too, but they're very, very popular with the young crowd. And those are the guys that got the money nowadays. So whether you like that kind of polka music or not, these folks are successful. And if you get a chance, check them out on YouTube. Very entertaining. And here they are once again with Polka Dancing Girl.
We meet a lot of girls when we go out on the town, but there is only one type I wanna hang around. There's just one thing I want when I'm looking for romance. I wanna find a girl who knows how to polka dance. I don't need a girl to tango. I don't need a girl to waltz. If she knows ballet, that'll just get in the way. There's only one thing I want. I don't need a girl to do the swing all across the floor. I'm just looking for a good old-fashioned polka dancing girl. I'm just looking for a good old-fashioned polka dancing girl. Just one kind of girl who will put me in a trance. That's the kind of girl who can do the polka dance. I don't need a girl to tango. I don't need a girl to waltz. If she knows ballet, that'll just get in the way. There's only one thing I want. I don't need a girl to do the swing all across the floor. I'm just looking for a good old-fashioned polka dancing girl. I'm just looking for a good old-fashioned polka dancing girl. Some women are tall. That kind of thing doesn't matter at all. I don't care if you're blonde or if you're a brunette. That is something I could completely forget. I don't care about fashion. I don't care about style. There's only one thing gonna make me smile. I don't need a girl to tango. I don't need a girl to waltz. If she knows ballet, that will just get in the way. There's only one thing I want. I don't need a girl to do the swing all across the floor. I'm just looking for a good old-fashioned polka dancing girl. I'm just looking for a good old-fashioned polka dancing girl. I'm just looking for a good old-fashioned polka dancing girl.
Aren't we all just looking for a good old-fashioned polka dancing girl? That's the Chardon Polka Band, folks. Recorded at Bobby Kravis' studio in Chardon, Ohio. And they've had some personnel changes, but they're still going strong, and boy, do they put on a show. And that's why they call it show business. That's why they're successful. And now we're really going to change direction. Papa Joe Kozak, I never knew him as Papa Joe Kozak. I just knew him as Joe, the best live mix guy I ever met. He's put out an album here of stuff he recorded in the 50s and 60s, and two albums in this package, recorded in 1959 and 1960. Both albums were recorded at CFRN Television and live at the old Y Hall. Have no idea where that was. This particular tune features Gaby Haas on accordion, Clarence Plouffe playing lead guitar, Ernie Gerlach on rhythm guitar, and Joe himself playing bass and performing the vocals. Here's Papa Joe Kozak with Dear Hearts and Gentle People.
I love those dear hearts and gentle people who live in my hometown, because those dear hearts and gentle people will never ever let you down. They read the good book from Friday till Monday. That's how the weekend goes. I've got a dream someday, with picket fence and rambling road. I feel so welcome each time that I return, and my happy heart keeps laughing like a clown. I love those dear hearts and gentle people who live in love in my hometown. And my happy heart keeps laughing like a clown. I love those dear hearts and gentle people who live in love in my hometown. Oh yeah, who live in love in my hometown.
Joe Kozak with Dear Hearts and Gentle People. Back in 1959, Joe won the Pet Milk Contest. It was the first of those American Idol type shows, and he had a great career in the music business and then wound up owning a studio. And in 1970, his studio in Edmonton produced more chart records than any other studio in Canada. And he's retired now, but released this album and is still recording the odd album for other people. A short while ago, he completed an album with Joyce Smith. We'll be playing more of that in future shows.
Hey, hey, ba-ba-dee-ba.
But right now, you know what that music means? That means we're at the end of this one. Every Monday night, 7 until 9, 91.3 FM, CJTR, Regina Community Radio, I play polka music on the Polka Power Hour times 2. Want to thank you for joining us and hope you'll do it again next week. My name's Brian Sklar. Thanks for listening. Good night, Mom and Dad.
Hey, hey, Mama,